Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to delete your all Facebook post by using the Facebook mobile app, and also I show the steps for Facebook desktop users. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first I show the steps for Facebook mobile users. So now in this homepage section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon. So just tap your Facebook profile. So here you can press this three dots icon and then select activity lock, and they showing some categories. So here I select manage your post. So now it shows me all Facebook published post. But if you like to delete photos or videos only, now in this section you can press filters, and they showing three options, categories, date and people. So first I try to open the category section, and it defaults it to all. So here you can select your preferred one, and the second one is date. So if you like to delete the Facebook post from particular date, just use this section. So otherwise just leave it. At same time, here I try to delete my all Facebook post. So just click to enable this option all and click to trash. But they showing a notification. This deleted items are first moved to recycle bin, but after the 30 days it will be permanently deleted. So once you read it and then press move to trash, and this process is successfully completed. So now I try to check my recycle bin, and these are the some deleted posts from my timeline. So if you like to clear this recycle bin, just select all the items and click to delete it. But friends, before going to delete your all Facebook posts, one or more time think about it. If you use this Facebook via desktop, just go to your profile section. So same way, you can press this three dots icon and go to activity lock. So now in this section, in left side, it shows some categories. So just press this your post section. So next you can tick to enable all the items, and finally click to recycle bin. So after the 30 days, it will be permanently removed from your Facebook profile. Or you can delete all the posts immediately. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.